easy career.
You know what that is?
I'm District 1.
And 2. They train in a special academy until they're 18. Then they volunteer. By that point, they're pretty lethal.
But they don't receive any special treatment. In fact, they stay in the exact same apartment as you do. And I don't think they let them have dessert. And you can.
So how good are they?
Obviously, they're pretty good. They win it almost every year, but...
Almost.
They can be arrogant. And arrogance can be a big problem. I hear you can shoot.
I'm all right.
No, she's better than all right. My father buys her squirrels. He says she hits them right in the eye every time.
Pete is strong.
What?
He can throw a 100-pound sack of flour right over his head. I've seen it.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna kill anybody with a sack of flour.
No, but you might have a better chance of winning if somebody comes after you with a knife.
I have no chance of winning. None, all right? That's true. Everybody knows it. You know what my mother said? She said District 12 might finally have a winner. But she wasn't talking about me. She was talking about you. I'm not very hungry.
I'm done too.